A fire broke out Wednesday afternoon at the Vancouver docks. Thick white smoke billowed as fire engines raced to the scene. We've put a call into the Vancouver Fire Department for details and are awaiting their reply. More to come. This is Frank Luba for the province.